Let me get it out of my system first.